competition is creeping away from them. And rather than merely evolving the existing machine, they appear to have started with a clean sheet of paper and created a quantum leap forward. All new 850cc motor. The new motor is likely to have expanded by 50cc to become an 850cc parallel twin. We're also led to believe that the new engine has a 270-degree firing order, so it will sound like a throaty V-twin, rather than the boxer-esque 360-degree firing pattern of the current F800. The new F850G's engine will produce around 100 bhp, a chunky 15 bhp more than the current bike, which will bring it in line with the Triumph Tiger 800, 94 bhp, Honda Africa Twin, 93 bhp, Ducati Multistrada 950, 113 horsepower, and upcoming KTM 790 Adventure. The output shaft side has switched to, with the chain on the left now instead of the right, confirming that it has a completely new engine rather than an updated 800. It's not just the engine that's new, very little of the old bike remains. Frame change. One of the biggest single changes is the new chassis, which appears to use a cast aluminium frame in place of the steel trellis found on the current F800Gs and the R1200Gs, and comparing it to the F800XA, it does appear more compact. The fork is new too. Although it appears to offer a near identical amount of travel, the wheels remain as 21 in front and 18 in rear, but that's the only similarity. In every other way they are completely